Fantastic scene. He's had a real journey, hasn't he? It's brilliant to see him on the podium again.
Really, really pleased for him. Lewis, thank you very much indeed. Okay, weather time now. Sam is with us. I put my coat away reluctantly and, well, I ended up getting absolutely drenched over the weekend. What's happened to May?
Well, it's a little bit showery. Should we just put it like that? I'm sorry you got wet, Ed. Let's take a look at today's weather pictures. And here's the view from Portland Heights this morning, captured by Penny Argent.
Yeah, Merrin Woodland spotted this young herring gull in the hazy skies above Selsey.
And there were overcast skies over Romsey too. Ben Cowdery took that one.
Well, it wasn't a bad start to the working week. We did see a few scattered showers across the region today. A fair amount of cloud too, but there were some bright skies and temperatures got up to 19 Celsius. As we go through the coming week, well, we can expect some more warm sunshine, but we will see further showers at times. Let's take a look at tonight then. We've had cloudy skies through today, but that cloud breaking up now. And as we go through the overnight period, I think we'll see the skies clear. Some patchy cloud coming and going, but some mist patches developing under the lighter winds. Temperatures not dropping much below 6 Celsius, so a fairly mild night to come once again. On to tomorrow morning then, and it's a dry, bright start for everyone. Some good spells of sunshine through Tuesday. Light winds, so it'll feel quite pleasant. Just a little bit of patchy cloud coming and going. I think the very outside chance of a shower, but you'd be very unlucky to catch one. In the best of the sunshine tomorrow, we'll see temperatures reach 20 Celsius. On to tomorrow evening then, and with those clear skies through tomorrow afternoon, we'll stay clear through the evening. So overnight, we're looking at, again, the potential for some mist patches developing here and there. But again, it's fairly mild, temperatures widely 6 to 8 Celsius. On to Wednesday then, and you'll see that we're sandwiched between two low pressure zones. So for Wednesday, I think further good spells of sunshine. But as we head into Thursday, those weak fronts approaching are going to start influencing conditions. I think a little bit more in the way of cloud for Thursday, and the chance too that we could see some outbreaks of patchy light rain, maybe some pockets of drizzle here and there too. Looking towards the end of the week then, and for Friday, well, we're looking at some bright spells, but that low pressure does mean the chance of some showery rain at times. I think many places escaping dry. And then into the weekend, well, the story's fairly similar. I mean, a lot of uncertainty at this point as to how it's going to pan out exactly, but we're looking at a good deal of dry weather, some sunny spells. Heading into Monday, though, the picture does look a little bit cloudier and with a greater risk of some showers. Here's the outlook then for the next few days. Good spells of sunshine through Tuesday and Wednesday. But as we head towards the end of the week, things looking just a little bit cloudier.